Guys, another video here. Today I'm gonna be making, not making, I already made it. Smallest fishing rod in the world. Basically, it's popsicle stick. I made a little slit here so I can wrap the line around it, tie a knot. Then got some line.
Pull that line out of the trash can.
Yeah, pull out of the trash can. Then I got this hook, and basically, look at all the baby bass down there. If you jig it right in front of their face, they can't stand it. They have to go get it. And I'm gonna try and get one right here. They just can't stand all the weird, fast movements of it. They think it's like a mosquito or a bug or something. And I'm gonna try and catch, attempt to catch one. And I'm at Lake Poway. Yeah. I like favorite lake.